Yesterday, we witnessed a situation in Baringo where elected leaders led a mass demonstration in Cabanet Town, thus endangering the lives of the locals. What we saw in Baringo must be condemned in the strongest of terms. Fellow Kenyans, remember, under the Public Health Act that has been invoked by the Ministry of Health, all gatherings, whether political or religious, remain banned. We have also noted that there are people who are presenting all manner of letters of authority to be able to move out of restricted areas. It is important for people to note that nobody has the authority to clear any person to move out of these areas other than the Ministry of Interior. We have also noticed that wines and spirits have been converted into drinking joints. These facilities are only licensed as takeaways only, and therefore we urge any Kenyans who may, you know, be visiting the wines and spirits to buy any drinks to ensure that this is a takeaway service only. And anyone found drinking at the wines and spirits shops will be arrested and the businesses will be closed down.